Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today's video we will discuss short biography of Mahatma Gandhi 100 words. So let's start. Mahatma Gandhi was a great leader of India. We call him the father of the nation in honor. He was born on 2 October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. His father was a Diwan. His mother was a religious lady. He was sent to school at the age of 7. He went to England to study law. He went to South Africa also. At that time, Indian National Congress. Mahatma Gandhi tried hard to make India free. He started many movements. He was sent to jail freedom time. On 15 August 1947, India got freedom. On 30 January 1948, he was shot dead by Nathuram Godse. The whole country was sad, shocked. Thank you, friends. These are the short biography of Mahatma Gandhi. Thanks for watching. Happy learning.